Celebrate like an Italian. Antipasti. Serve an antipasto buffet to start any gathering, the Italian way. If you plan to start your meal with a slow-cooked dish like risotto, set up your antipasto ahead of time. At home, I use my island to make my antipasto spread. Always lots of pickled vegetables, mushrooms, artichokes, giardiniera, and then of course a nice spread of salumi and a great hunk of cheese. Everybody gathers around the antipasto spreads, nibbles a little here, a little there, watch me cook, and it's social time.